Hello and good afternoon to anyone who might be watching this live or as a replay later on. So it's lunchtime here, but I'm clearly hooked on this game so bad that I need to play it during lunchtime as well. I just want to finish it. So, okay. Now we're with
Yes.
Abby.
There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that.
So let's do that. Oh, I need one more thing. Did I miss the canister? Where's the canister? No, I don't think there's a canister. So yeah, this is a flashback scene with Abby. I won't spoil the game and say where it's up to in the present time, but the developers chose a really, I guess, a really interesting time to cut to a flashback. I just want to get this flashback over and done with because I want to see what happens back in the real game.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Great. See you later.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
How do I get up there? Okay, this way. Oh, okay, just doors and doors. Okay, let's try going up here. No. Okay, there has to be a way to get up. Yep, just doors going to nowhere. Okay. Okay, how do I get up there? Okay, so it looks like I walk across that ladder. But how do I get up there in the first place? Does this move? No.
How do I get up there?
That's what I was just saying. Where? Oh, all the way over there. Ah, okay. Here we go.
Here we go.
Stand up. No, that was stupid. Okay. Up we go. Up we go again. Up we go again. Ah, that's better. No. Ah, come on. Let's try that again. Up here. Up here. Up here. Yep, here. Over there.
Abby!
Abby!
Hang on!
Guys!
Is that it?
Everybody good?
Whoa.
Yeah. Running low on ammo though.
Yep, that was pretty full on.
Fuck this place.
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Okay. So, same thing. Okay, let's go.
Guys, found a way out. Manny.
You got it.
first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Alice.
You said ladies first.
I like you guys. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bonding moment.
Shut up, man.
Working already.
Cobb set ahead.
No scars in sight.
They're out there.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars? Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Many of your kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not against us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Okay, so I can't climb up. Can I climb up?
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's cut on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, yeah, it is. There you go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick! Yeah, sure.
We're here. Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
Oh, cool. Let's see.
You know, my dad took me fishing in a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Maybe you don't ever get that. Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Jeez.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. You know, I'm gonna thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you.
Oh.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas.
Where'd she go?
Okay, here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, I wasn't watching. Where'd you go?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch. Let's see.
Here we go.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat.